This is good. this is real personal. It's like we fought.
Is rolling or what?
Yeah, we're rolling.
Oh, okay, what's up? Stan Ho, stand up. Yo, this is Wiz out of Seattle. Filming up here with Paco. Chilling. Some homies really do need an introduction. This is Fish, FSH of Kung Fu Grip. One of the finest underground artists out here. Right here we got
Professor Switch.
That's right. Professor something. I was gonna say like Professor X, but Professor Switch, raw ass, crazy, fast flows and shit, man. This guy's ill.
So I don't know your rhyme.
Yeah, this guy is off the hook, man.
Midwest tip though. Just moved out here.
Blow the head out the mouth, all the way overload, overdose, comatose, like it was too much to handle. A hip hop battle turned all the way back, and we skedaddled back up the 769,000 million stairs on a stairway to nowhere. Nowhere is everywhere, and everywhere we find things, find time to rhyme, and find times to look divine in front of a camera. Ask if I'm flashy, or maybe not, but I try and stand up to the passion. David against Goliath, while I'm wild and like I might be about to trip reality. Spin axis, is this beat out? Yes, and it has been. So I keep rapping and amusing the passerbyers as they smile with the green hat and nod like, yeah, kid, that's why I listen. That's why I've been sitting. Maybe you should get a shot of him real quick to show. But they don't know that it overdosed, overflowed, and back to Fish. And now he's got
back
no
notes. Sam, we make club bangers, dog. Bangers, man. Y'all can hear my sin.
I'm tuning on, baby.
That bullshit.
Straight up pro tools.
Yeah, 808s and face breaks, son.
Oh, shit. See, we all roll cigarettes, and Losano does that shit, too. So,
you know what I'm saying?
Oh, first off, how'd you get into this shit, and what inspires you to make the music you do?
I don't know, just for me personally, you know what I'm saying? Like, growing up, always, like, in a real diverse music scene, you know what I'm saying, as things came and went with me, just like, I don't know, hip-hop just always stood out and like interested me, you know what I'm saying, and just like, I write, always been like a person to like write my thoughts a lot, you know what I'm saying, and just like, building myself up in creative ways, try to get ill, make people say, oh, that was really tricky, that was really neat, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, son. Yeah, what about you, man?
Shit, man. I mean, for the longest time, I was on the straight like punk rock, grindcore.
I was too.
Metal
I was
shit.
Back when I skated, man. I was
yeah,
all
and then fucking. And then like just through people, I don't even know specifically who I got introduced to artists like Aesop Rock, Cannibal Ox, and I was like, and like to me, I didn't even know music like that existed, like real lyrical hip hop. I didn't even know it was out, you know. I knew like Will Smith, and I knew what was on the radio.
Tight, though, man.
Will Smith is kind. I got that album.
Really,
I got that album. And like I've always been a writer, and then like that came, and then things just kind of fell into place, and I started making the music. Got a call from some business that I should probably take, but I'm not gonna take it right now. So fucking yeah, and then I just kind of like I met up with this dude actually, and I'd been writing a little bit, and then we just shit took off writing acapellas, and then you know things kind of pieced themselves together to a situation where I got in the studio with some beats, and then. Ever since I've been making music.
Sick, I'm not the best roller either. But
oh, good looks, man. Thank you so much.
Roll even he over here. Rolls. Them rolls.
Them rolls.
Don't do that, you guys, and shit yet.
Anyways,
I got to call this dude real quick.
All right, man.